red and turn his head and cut his head, shot him down. I can be the one that you gonna love up in the party. I can do it every day without me riding. But you know that we sitting right here on the lobby. I can do it all day. Niggas trying to rob me. But I do this shit, my nigga, trying to take our time.
Flowers blooming, the sun will rise, and neither one will compromise. I'll take these lessons, oh yes, I've learned.
See, there's a real cloud over there.
Uh-huh.
And there's a real one over there, but then all the rest is just hazy fucking chemicals.
Yeah. How do you feel about that, Bap?
I feel fucking sick.
What?
Literally.
What do you think? Why do you think I have a fucking headache right now? It's fucking
literally.
Aye, my nigga, shut the fuck up. I heard you, bro.
I don't remember seeing X's in the sky, have you?
Nope. Preach it.
Yo, my nigga, I heard you, bro. I'm coming, bro. I'm fucking coming.
Yo.
I wish I would have taped that. That was hilarious. He literally put one coin in at a time.
Yeah, because you beeped at me. If you didn't beep at me, I would have been fine.
That was funny.
Don't beep at me, bitches.
What the fuck are you beeping at me for, bitch?
Don't beep at me.
The fuck up.
Night.
I'll get out my car and look at her and be like, beep.
Beep. Beep, beep, bitch.
Cha-ching. Oh, wait. I don't want to put a quarter. Let me find another diamond. Two dimes and a nickel.
You should have gone up to her car and been like, excuse me, do you have two dimes and a nickel?
You want me to go faster? Do you have a quarter? I have two dimes and a nickel, but it's going to take three drops for that one.
Is that her? Speeding past us. What kind of car was it?
Nah, I don't know.
What the fuck,
man? Another fucking toll.
I have a quarter.
I found the quarter.
Thank you.
Where was it? On the ground?
Yes.
Yeah, this is crazy, son.
I told you, I saw it earlier.
Is there any other?
We suck at tolls.
Is there any other toll on this bitch?
I don't know.
Like, damn.
Probably not now.
Stay to the left to state Route 36 South Keyport.
Yo, that shit was whack, right? Like, why? I guess coming to Jersey, you have to have change on you. Like, then, what the hell?
Welcome to Jersey.
This is. I don't know what the hell. This
what
shit
are we
is
in fucking Canada?
This is crazy.
What does that mean?
Yo, I put my hand down here and I like felt it.
I looked under your seat. I was like, yeah, let me see if I feel
there's
any
more
orders.
Change under there when we stop. You'll see. Watch. I tell. I bet. Because I
don't understand how you have two tolls back to back, like within 3 minutes of one another. How does that happen?
Because like you're going from one part to another.
Continue straight for 14 minutes to Scenic Drive, Business District, Atlantic Highlands Harbor.
Ugh. Okay.
Yeah, I might.
Memories and reminders. Oh, I can see myself.
Find her.
You know that I'm not. I was trying.
I forgot.
I was happy.
Who I was. Yeah, but that's just that. Yeah, I might. Yeah, I might. Come on, bounce.
Show you a liar. Show you a cheater.
Yeah, I might.
Slap was the hardest under the cheater.
I see you.
Yeah, I might.
You always said I was.
Whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh. Sing it, girl. Sing it, boy.
Fucking hate this song.
I hate it. Fuck this shit. We're not friends anymore.
Whatever.
What are you eating?
Strawberry ice cream.
Do you love it? What's your name?
Julia.
What's your name?
Mary Jane.
Who you be?
I'm a bitch.
You're going on YouTube, by the way.
Oh wait.
I have like 7,000 followers on YouTube. So now you're on. Just Tori Franco.
Tori Franco.
Yeah. What do you want to say to everybody?
Hi.
What are you eating?
Strawberry
raviolis. Oh. No, I'm alright. Thank you, though.
Are you gonna eat?
Yeah, I'm gonna order a salad probably from the bar and
order
bring
a fucking salad.
Yeah, I'm on a diet. This shirt didn't really fit me that well before this. These pants didn't really fit me.
I've been dieting.
What do you want to tell everybody? That's it. Okay, I'll be back.
That's my family. That's Bobby G. Well, everything know you guys. This is Aunt Eleanor.
This is your show.
We'll be right back.
dying right now.
Chubby Pickle. It's not a sexual term, it's a ball. We love it.
So, how do you think you did? How do you think you did?
That was alright.
It's alright, okay.
Alright, give it up for T-Bird.